Hi guys, Brendan Lay here again from Naked Edge Real Estate. We'd love to welcome you to the August market update for 2024. Now for the numbers for the Mount Nasura real estate market. In the last 6 months, there's only been 20 sales. Number of homes for sale today is sitting at only 9, which is very low. Average days on market is sitting at 41. Highest sale price in the last 6 months has been $1,116,500. Lowest sale price in the last 6 months sits at $400,000. That's giving us a median sale price for Mount Nasura real estate sitting at $630,000. This market is showing no signs of slowing down. We're still sitting around 1,900 homes, and sometimes we're getting as low as 1,800 homes, excluding land and units, on the market. That's a very tight market, and to put it in perspective, we normally have in what we call an even market around 8,000 to 9,000 homes. And at some points 5-6 years ago, we were sitting at 12,000 to 15,000 homes. So it's still a seller's market, there is no doubt about that, and it's not looking like it's going to change anytime soon, simply because we have a huge shortage in land available, as well as the cost of building new homes has skyrocketed. As well as that, we've had a big influx of people coming here, and we're sitting at around the latest numbers, I think, for migration into WA are sitting at close to 3%, which is pretty big, and that means we're getting about 1,000 people a month moving here, which is a lot of people that have to buy or rent homes. For investors, the rental market has started to show signs that it is pulling up and rents aren't rising quite as quickly as what they were. The median rent at the moment for houses is sitting at around $650 a week, and for units it's sitting around close to $600 a week. But we're not seeing the big rises that we were seeing a year ago. So things are slowly starting to settle down in the rental market, but it's still, supply is still sitting at 0.04% or something crazy. So there's still not much out there. As always, guys, if we can do anything for you or your family, feel free to drop us a line, give us a call, send us an email, or click down the bottom there where Angelique will actually put something. I'm not sure how it all works, but feel free to give us a call anytime. Bye for now.